All right, going back to Dark Guy over here. What Jeff was talking about is the caption for in the Vancouver Sun said this: Vancouver celebrates goal by Jordan Subban.
Dark guy in the.
And like I said before we got a call, I it's like, you know, this stuff keeps happening. I don't know, I don't get that. I don't know how you could do that. Dark guy in the middle. I mean, why can't he just be a, you know, a hockey player? What are they going to do, like, next time Ryan Callahan scores a goal in Tampa? What are they going to say? That drunken Irishman in the middle. Dennis Seidenberg, the Nazi sympathizer in the middle. You know, let's just do all stereotypes for everybody. Think of another one. The Czechs have no stereotypes. I can't pick. How do we make fun of Czechs?
I mean, they're basically Russian.
Yeah. Oh, there's Pavel Datsyuk, just completed a hat trick. He's obviously a Putin supporter, right there in the middle. You know, that gay-hating Russian in the middle. It's really awful, and I really don't think hockey has a race problem. Because it's basically the league's run by Canadians, and they seem to be have a little better head in their shoulders and issues like this. I don't think there's a problem. But, you know, there was a story that me and Jay covered last year where they put like a form of the N-word. I don't want to say because I don't want to screw it up with Seth Jones. With Seth Jones, he's a defenseman over in Tennessee, Nashville, right? Is that his name? Number one draft pick or number two draft pick last year?
Yeah,
they put
right.
Like the N-word in his. I think it was preseason last year or something. It said something. I'm not going to get into it because I don't want to say it wrong. But there was that issue. Of course, there's the PK Subban issue. 2 years ago, there was the social media thing with Joel Ward in Washington. And it's weird. So, I don't know. I don't think hockey fans by any majority are racist. I think it's probably the 2 or 3 percentile. But I definitely think sports guys that write captions for major newspapers are.
Yeah,
this is not the first time this happened. This keeps happening. And it's insane. And it's funny that it's because it's Harrison Mooney's paper.
Yeah, but he said he says it is what it is, and he moved on. He doesn't really care.
Yeah, but see, the thing is, you know what it is? Because like, the way Subban handled the race thing last year was just perfect. You know, he didn't dump on the Bruins because the Bruins had nothing to do with it. Mm-hmm. Of course, it was just a bunch of jackass fans. Most of the response to the most of the social media, we covered that on an episode of Shot from the Point live. We're responding to the people writing hashtag N-word, you know. So I mean, people were more pissed off about it than they don't like that. Nobody likes this. Nobody likes that stuff. Only weirdos do that stuff.
Yeah.
So, but I just, you gotta wonder. I just think it's fun. I love the fact that it was Mooney's paper.
Yeah. Yeah.
I wonder if he spoke. I've been away. I wonder if he spoke out about that one.
We'll have to check into that.
I don't think he's doing politics anytime soon, Harold Harrison Mooney. What do you think?
No. No.
I still love him, though. And he's welcome back on the show. But I doubt he'll ever talk about that. He's totally welcome back. I still love him. And you know what? People are starting to realize he got screwed.
He can take shots at us if, I mean,
he can do what he wants. He can do what he wants. He can talk about chicks if he wants.